Lot stores in North Texas are set to close. The company filed for bankruptcy last month. Our partners at the Dallas Business Journal say stores in Plano, Garland, and Rowlett will all close. Big Lots started the year with almost 1,400 locations, but will end with less than 1,000. CVS